Another day, another video, another work. No, it's the same work, but I got a lot of trees that I want to cut down. I'm just filling with gas and oil. And one thing I can tell you, this new chain, it's so good and it's so easy to work with. It's so fast cut. Oh, whoops! Damn. I always spilled out this thing. Anyway, it's really fun. Because it's so easy and going so fast because it's a new chain. And I love it. Oh, it's so sharp, you know? Back to work. Wonder what I'm gonna do with it. I'm gonna just throw a pile of wood inside. Yeah, a storage for a wood. And now let's go cut some trees down. Guys, enjoying this, right? I'm trying to turn on the chainsaw. Yeah, I know. But you know, I can't do with all of this stuff. So I need all of this stuff. My glasses, protective glasses. Yep, and it's already hot. Figuring out where is going to fall, that is not going to fall on my camera.
Wow.
do not know, because it's just going to... It's want to go fall on this side. And I think it will. Where I should put you? Way, way back some here. Boy, that was scary. Come on, let's go. And they're down. This is the most scary part, cutting down the first cut, because I just don't know where it's going to fall. Okay, but now it's down and I just need to cut it on the pieces. Let's do this.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna cut this down and just clean here a little bit to open up.
My chainsaw is thirsty. Need some gas. Need some food. I first need to mix it up, gas and some oil, before I put it into the chainsaw. With this oil, to the top. And then here. Voila! Mix it. And we are ready to roll! Before, a little bit better, right? Yeah. Oh, that's enough for today. I did a lot. You're good. Look, before was empty and now it's almost full. And that's it. See you in the next vlog. Bye.